Well, I had to go away and fix my shit up. Getting paychecks, you was trying to get your dick sucked. Blame me when you fell behind, you the one who split up while I was on my grind, and they know that I don't slip up. This is why I say I'm out of town. You've been clowning now, I just feel a whole lot of doubt around. And I lost a couple friends while we cruised on the roundabout, but they weren't the kind to stay and chill when you down and out. What's the cloud about? How's it gonna help me? Focused on that every day until it got unhealthy. Do this at the homie's house, nobody can shelf me. Already know half the shit that they be trying to tell me, but I'ma never sell me unless I'm in an album form. Here your girl is fancy, she hold me like the salad fork. Got me wondering just what she got this palace for. While we posted up, rolling L's like Salvador. While my father poor, and all my uncles cut off service, I go through all the tunnels. Unaware now, maybe we just talking subtle. Guess I started it cause I've been hearing all rebuttals. I just think I'm peaceful though. Talk a little shit, but I guess it's each to own. Writing raps, only reason that I need a phone. Yeah, they sending texts, I don't ever read them though. I'ma get the seed to grow, and it's better you believe in what you teaching or it's weakened. Practice what you preaching, yo. My dad wasn't good, all my role models from a TV show. Thick skin, you ain't getting through it with no needle poke. Got some weed to roll, I'ma match that. And if the people know, don't give a rat's ass. I'ma pass to you, and if you pass back, back to class after that, shit, they gonna search our backpacks.
Very fancy.